What's up, happy Friday? I'm Cindy Neely, and it's time for The Shortcut. Give me 3 minutes, and I'll tell you what fun, new, exciting things you can try in Memphis, in and around the city. If you're tired of the same old workout routine and want to switch things up, you might want to try your hand at boxing. I'm here at Damageville in Memphis with the owner, Dedrick Bell, to give you a behind-the-scenes look. So, Dedrick, how long have you been boxing, and what are some of the benefits people might not know about it?
I've been roughly boxing maybe, say, about 12, 13 years. And it rains, and the benefit of boxing is just being healthier. The conditioning is nothing like anything else. It's just like the perfect condition where you can run a mile, you can feel like you're the greatest shape of your life.
I love it, and you have such an amazing facility here. Tell us more about Damageville Boxing.
Damageville offers so many different things, from fitness classes to kids classes, women's self-defense, etc. Things like that, just to, you know, hit around the bush.
And for people that aren't the ultimate boxer or a pro like yourself and are a little intimidated, what beginning classes do you have for them?
They should definitely try the fitness classes. We have two fitness classes a day, Monday through Thursdays. We have from at 9 a.m. and we have another one at 6 p.m. People just come. Way I teach is you can come to the class and you can be yourself. And I'm just gonna call out and you can just kind of go as you go. People that have been here a little bit longer and they go a little bit harder, people that they just started, they kind of take their time, kind of coast through.
So this isn't just for adults, you also have kids classes too. Tell us more about that.
It's more about in kids class, kids self-defense, conditioning, teaching them skills, techniques, boxing. Kids and parents love the class. I love the class. I love teaching kids, watching them see it grow and blossom to what they could become.
For people that are interested and want to sign up, where can they go for more information?
I know they can find me on Facebook, Instagram, Damageville Boxing on Instagram, Damageville Boxing on Facebook. You can pull up at 6152 Macon Road, right next to Bass Pro Shop on Macon. Just come in, feel yourself, be comfortable.
Damageville Boxing, the perfect way to blow off some steam while getting in shape too. Yeah. Thank you so much, Dedrick, for joining us on The Shortcut. That's all the time that we have for tonight's show. I'm Cindy Neely, and I'll catch you next time on The Shortcut.